Hello everybody, I'm Gisela Sanchez with Big Block Realty. Today's real estate buying video content is on how much money does it take to buy a home. So I wanted to shoot this quick video talking about some of the costs that it takes to buy in your next home. Again, my fees are 100% free to you, so you will not need to worry about paying me a commission. So then you might ask yourself, then what are the fees and what are they, right? Well, number one, you have your loan down payment. This depends on the type of mortgage program you and your lender decide that are best for you. We see down payments from anywhere from 0%, programs like the VA loan, to 20% down payments, conventional loans, and everywhere in between. The typical loan program most buyers use is the FHA loan. This is the first time home buyer loan. This requires 3.5% down payment. If you haven't already talked to a lender, let me know. I'd be happy to connect you with one that's in our team. Two, earnest money deposit. This is a good faith upfront deposit that will be applied to your down payment or closing costs depending on your loan type. We have some clients that get this back at the close of escrow. But this is an immediate deposit due upon contract acceptance to show how serious you are in purchasing this home. The rule of thumb for this deposit is typically 1% of the purchase price. Number three, appraisal fee. This is another upfront cost that the lender will charge for the property appraisal, which is a mandate on any home that is being purchased by a loan. This is typically about $275 to about $395. Number four, property inspections. We highly recommend that all our clients get their home inspected by a professional inspector. The fees for this could typically be about $250 to $400. I hope this video gave you a better understanding of what the fees cost into purchasing a home. Make sure to click the share button below and share this with your friends and family. God bless you, and I appreciate you watching. Your realtor, Gisela Sanchez.